Energy savings, breakdowns reduction, and resources optimization have extended the use of variable speed drives in pumping stations. To meet the operator's needs, Grundfos offers a wide range of CUE drives. The equipment is simple to work with and offers specific functionalities for pump control in water applications. Now, we will show you an example of the ease of the settings process for a water supply application with pressure control. With the CUE in off mode, select position 5, startup guide, from the quick menu and press OK. The system will propose you to keep the current data or restore the first ones. In this example, we will restore to remove earlier configurations. And once the CUE is rebooted, we will continue with the startup guide. We will select our pump model, adjust the type of motor and its electrical characteristics. Based on our application and system, we will configure the following parameters. It is recommended to check the direction of rotation of the pump and confirm the status. For the pressure application, select constant pressure. Then adjust the type of level probe and its electrical characteristics. In our example, the pressure to be kept will be 3 bars. To enable the system, select section 200 and in parameter 206 we change the system to normal mode. By pushing the auto on button, the system will act autonomously. We will adjust the stop activation time, in parameters 22 to 24. The pump will stop based on the set value time in that parameter and do ramps. In our simulation, you will see how the motor stops when the system reaches the pressure of 3 bar. As an example of the functionality in CUE width settings, let's configure the exceeded limit function. With these settings, we intend to activate the output relay 1 when we exceed the 3.5 bar in the system. In parameters 201, make your settings. In our example, we set define above the 3.5 bar as the limit to act. For example, this could work as relief valve once pressure exceeds 3.5 bar. Finally, once the limit has been configured, relay 1 must be assigned to the limit function exceeded 1. In the simulation, you can check how it works based on current pressure. As another example of the CUE settings, let's configure the pipe filling function. In parameters 29, make your settings. In our example, we will limit the speed to 1800 RPM, up to reach 2 bars in the system. With the settings, we could provide a smooth filling progress, avoiding overpressures and extending the installation's life. In the simulation, you can check how it works based on current pressure. We have arrived at the end of this video. Please remember, take all preventive measures to avoid accidents during work. Pump protection must be connected to the CUE or its protective devices. Enable the pipe filling feature if the application requires it. In constant pressure mode, one CUE can activate additional direct pumps. To improve the operations and cost reduction, CUE installations can be expanded with Grundfos controllers and other accessories. Check it with your contact. The purpose of this video is to show a basic generalist example. Always read the manual beforehand and contact your manager if you have questions. Thank you for your attention.